Hi everybody, it's me. I'm back from Bermuda. I got in at about 8 o'clock this morning and I'm just got home. Actually, I had to stop at the grocery store because I got rid of everything before I left and I had to do grocery shopping and then unpack the car with not just luggage, with groceries, put those all up. So anyways, but I just wanted to tell you, I took a little tour around the garden, of course, as soon as I could break away. And I have some surprises for you. And one of them is, despite all the concern and the frustration and these little monsters just attaching themselves to my favorite thing that I look forward to, the sunflowers, right? And we were all like brainstorming what it could be, what it could be. I think I pretty much figured out. I think it was a brown beetle and they eat at night because it came out at one night. I was like really doing some major investigation and they were hiding like in the gladiolas go like this, the flowers, and they were right next to, and they were like living, sleeping in there. I got some footage. I was going to put so much, I have so much stuff I wanted to put together and I ran out of time. And there's a couple other surprises. But anyways, we have some show-stopping sunflowers from the Dollar General seed experiment. I'm so excited to show you guys. I just got to get my bearings back. Right now, I still feel like I'm like, vroom, vroom, vroom. We had a couple days of rough seas, and I heard up here in the Northeast there was storms, so it kind of makes sense. I missed all of you. I just wanted to check in real quick and say hello. I made it back. And yeah, 7 days without social media or Wi-Fi. The first couple days, yeah, it was rough, but then you kind of get used to it. Every year for my birthday, I come off social media for 1 month just to prove to myself that I can, because I didn't grow up in the generation of social media, even though I look so young. Just teasing. But so every year I test myself and I give myself a social media vacation. Once gardening season's over, you know, I go hard during the gardening season. Once it gets into the fall time, I give myself a little bit of a break just to see if I can do it. So this was an unexpected break. Anyways, I just want to say hi to everybody. I missed you all. I hope that your gardens are doing great if you're growing. Here, me and my pup, my dog and my cat were just like all over me. The love. Anyways, hi you guys, and I'll be seeing you soon. I hope you guys all had a great week and took care of each other. And hopefully I'll be able to put out some of those videos I said I was gonna do, and I just ran out of time. So, but I will be giving you the tour, the walk around, and showing you the sunflowers soon, because we all were like, what is eating them? It was really bad. They survived. It's amazing. Nature's, and when you see them, you just see how beautiful nature is. It's just like, they are just, every petal is just gorgeous and beautiful. All right. I'm back. All right. I'll talk to you guys soon. Bye-bye.